What is the easiest way to learn Objective-C?
Sit through an Apple course on Swift, and listen to all the ways the new language is different from the old language, getting a good understanding of each through the comparisons.
I do not want to learn Swift yet, since the language may still change.
Sit outside the Swift course, and offer people $1 for every Objective-C programming book they have. Or set out a recycling bin for Objective-C books, before taking them all home.
If I could afford programming classes, I'd have signed up for one.
CodeSchool has free introductory classes on Objective-C, though the more advanced classes do cost money.
They say you need to be familiar with C to do well with Objective-C.
Objective-C is a variation of C, but with extra classes and syntax complexity, created to make C an object-oriented language.
And that was the objective of Objective-C.
If you need an introduction to C, cprogramming.com has free lessons on C and C++.
An A+ in C++ does not qualify me to program for Apple.
So go to the library and pick up books on Objective-C, Coco and Xcode.
Coco, is that the Apple equivalent of Java?
Coco is an object-oriented programming interface for the iOS. Xcode is the Integrated Development Environment, or IDE.
I've heard about Eclipse as an IDE for Python or PHP.
The IDE is the test bed for running software without blowing up your computer.
That's definitely a plus, whether working in C++ or Objective-C.
So if you want to work in Objective-C, pick up the Dummies, or Idiots, or Jerks books on Coco, Xcode and Objective-C. They should be readily available in the library, now that Swift has come out.
We'll keep in touch while I catch up on my reading.
Actually, Coco touches the interface for the iPad, the touch-based interfaces. Regular Coco is for the Mac computer.
What is it with beverage-based naming conventions and programmers? Java, Coco, Coffee Script.
There is a programming language called Pizza.
A, C, D, E, F, J, K. There's a whole alphabet of programming languages. At least Objective-C is widely used, or, rather, was widely used until it was rendered obsolete.
Swift is so new that it may still change, and given the laundry list of changes already proposed, it will change. Objective-C is still in use for existing devices and existing projects, so you can still find work in it today.
And I'd have work transitioning from Objective-C to Swift for the next few years.
Objective-C is compatible with Swift, the way Scala is with Java, letting you plug in the old code modules in the new language. Well, Objective-C needs a header file to plug and play with Swift, but it is not all obsolete.
But I can find a lot of online free reading material on Objective-C, and have price books at the trade-in counter on the subject, because people think it is obsolete.